Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. that falcon again. Is it following us, or are we following it?
Now look, somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis. Best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look. Do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Books for the Titans. Too heavy.
Thank you. How has the battlefield fared?
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up? What do they ever do for us, down in the city? Clans are for the people.
This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway... heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I gotta... bye.
Welcome.
Sentry check.
Checking.
Thank you. copy that?
I'll check it out.
I never know what you warlocks
It's still just a cargo freighter.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? under attack. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision. Thank you. scared them away. Take me to the shop. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian. Light them up.
Give me your attention, please.
Nothing to report here, no.
Does this look to you like someone cut these wires?
The dreams have changed, and now I know why. Truly. How could I not have known the name Gold?
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse? Not like. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Listen, if I don't call in half an hour,
Eververse is here.
Checking now. Bye.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory. See you on the battle. This was made for you. Talk to me, Guardian. Rumor has it all hell has broken loose.
Feel like some high-yield problem-solving, Guardian? Make me proud, Guardian.
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm...
See you soon.
Victory smells nice, Guardian. Bring me that to the throne.
I know, but closing ships every day.
Are you still with us?
The targets know their targets. Love if you show up.
What was that?
Red Jax and I have your back.
He was a funny one, wasn't he? Reminded me of that time with you and that raven.
How's your life, Warlock? Keeping it fierce?
I saw that.
We have your back, Guardian.